of when the light is on versus when it's off. Regardless, it's a vibe, in my opinion. Tonight I'm about to do a self-care that's about to hit different. But yes, I hope you guys enjoyed. Oh my gosh, please comment, like, subscribe. I plan to add a few more things to the room, so please comment, let me know what y'all think. After this was a DIY, if y'all want to, you know, want me to do some more DIY videos, let welcome me to
my
know.
Room. You see my nigga Sam just chilling in the corner. Sam, what's up?
Okay, but yeah, let's start with this corner. So you got my dirty hamper, don't mind. I put that there, y'all can see everything in my room I did myself, and as y'all can tell, that little corner shelf needs to be redone, but for now it will do. I did that little corner shelf, got my hamper, it's so close, I'm so sorry y'all. Dirty hamper here. This is the wall that you guys will be seeing in all my videos. This is like where I sit down and do my videos. Two little stools. The curtains that were there got moved here. I love it. The TV is now in the corner, guys. I love this setup. And the best part about it is that mirror right there is a jewelry holder. Yes, it cost a pretty coin, but girl, jewelry. I need to organize it, but bam, okay, it cost a little pretty penny, but I'm in love. Opens up, I love it. It was very hard getting that TV up in the corner, but somehow I did it. And if you guys don't know, I work night shift, so blackout curtains are a must. Once again, you got my nigga Sam just chilling, you feel me? A little stool, extra seating when people come. My two nightstands are now here, kind of come together as a cult nightstand. I love those two. I DIY'd those a few years back, and I've just kept them the same ever since. I wanted to change the pictures or prints that were in them, but I love it as is. It gives the vibes. Over here, I'm in love. This was my goal. Ugh. Y'all, I am obsessed with perfume and smelling good. So you got a picture of my dogs, mom, grandma. Candle aromatherapy, and then all my perfumes. I'm in love, y'all. Whew. Some of them are halfway gone, but I'm in love. Okay, I keep my perfumes nicely organized. I want to change this into a clear eventually, but you know, slowly but surely. I have pictures here, remotes, the remote to the LED lights, some more perfumes, a pretty crown, and then in here, lip products and makeup. But yes, here's a view of those. I put the lights here, Alexa pretty behind. We got my pictures up there with the mirror. I had an extra mirror, so put that there. I love these shelves. On the first one is Alexa, my lamp. Second one is pictures, a trophy, and a teddy bear. And the second one is a rose teddy bear, along with a picture of me and someone very special to me. I love this wall. The wall above my bed. Let me give y'all an overview of this. Now, this is what I dreamed of. I love the fact that the bed is in the corner. As y'all can see, I got all the pillows here. Y'all see the vibe that I was going? I need it. Okay. But the wall is now black wallpaper. Okay, I did that all by myself. Now I need to go over it with that little tool again. But wallpaper, I put a clock up there. All my pretty pillows. Some of those I made myself. Yes, yes, yes. This throw was from Amazon. And I just love my bed. As you can see to the side over here, I have it nicely tucked away. And then I know y'all saw the water here. Listen, during the night, when I be sleeping, my throat be getting dry, okay? I got braces, so I got the wax. And then some chapstick. And then this is, you know, cords, because when I'm sleeping in bed, okay, I like to charge my phone. I don't know about y'all, but I keep my cords here, laptop, everything is here. But guys, that was my room. I kept it short and sweet. Okay, I'm about to be doing, you know, a little overview. A closet tour will be coming soon, if you guys were wondering. That's the closet tour will be coming soon, just wait on it. I didn't show you guys, but carpet, my nigga Sam. Okay, you got blackout curtains. I need to redo that. The mirror I was talking about. I'm in love, y'all. My room is my dream. Like, it's it's the energy I wanted. Like, I wanted the pop of color behind the wall because the room gets very bland. Like, when you turn off the lights, it gives a vibe, okay? And I love this vibe for my self-care nights. In this room, listening to some music at night, this is a vibe. Let me not make y'all dizzy, but this is it, y'all. Let me get some views. Hold up, y'all. Behind the scenes, y'all, I was recording, and look what these three light. Oh, now they want to act right. Y'all see what? Nah, I know y'all see that, but I ain't crazy. These three lights want to be special. They want to be different. Keep playing.